The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
Dude, almost no chance against that.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And his opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 100 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Super Smooth Sweet.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition. What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. And then with Goldberg, every match has become about
continuing his feared legacy of dominance, about proving that anyone across from him is just the one who is next.
I see an incensed Goldberg that's looking to inflict major damage tonight.
Oh, man.
Delivered into the barricade.
Drop kick.
Four.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a counter.
Five.
Oh, forearm. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Hoping to get chucked around like that.
Clothesline! The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Big boot.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
When Goldberg going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Corey Goldberg is perpetually in the attack position. Is that the approach that will bring him the victory tonight?
Tonight, Goldberg needs to take an extra second to think before he makes a move. Given the force and rate of propulsion in Goldberg's offense, one mistake could take him out of the match for good.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Uh-oh.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
Uh-oh.
About the...
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two! He kicks out somehow.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Shoulder tackle.
Nighty night. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, that is that patented intensity of Goldberg. Unexpected.
Such a feared legacy.
Striking at will.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. See a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end.
We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Here it is.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Big clothesline. An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Goldberg's going full force, but is keeping just enough of an even keel to avoid making mistakes.
Drop kick!
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
In front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. Goldberg is just so intimidating.
Saving us from having to sit through that. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he's able to count.
There's some power behind that punch.
On the outside, look out.
No! And he gets set back into the ring.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay. An arm wrench. DDT!
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh.
Soak it in.